Dear students, today I am going to teach you one question of trigonometric identity of multiple angle. So the question is like this: 1 plus sine 2 theta plus cos 2 theta divided by 1 plus sine 2 theta minus cos 2 theta is equal to cot theta. Okay, let us solve from LHS left hand side. LHS equals to, let us copy equation first of all, 1 plus sine 2 theta minus plus cos 2 theta divided by 1 plus sine 2 theta minus cos 2 theta. So this can be written as, see, 1 and cos 2 theta, always if there is cos 2 theta and 1 in the same equation, keep them together, so we can apply formula 1 plus cos 2 theta will work together plus sine 2 theta divided by, and here also 1 and cos theta is together, so 1 minus cos 2 theta will write together plus sine 2 theta will keep as it is. Now as we know that one formula, see, look at here, 1 plus cos 2 theta, see, this will be equal to 2 cos square theta in multiple angle we have learned. Similarly, instead of plus, if there is 1 minus cos 2 theta, then the formula will be 2 sine square theta. Okay, these two formula very very important, and in maximum number of problems we need to use it. So let us remember this one: 1 plus cos 2 theta will be equal to 2 cos square theta. So 1 plus cos 2 theta here also, so we can write this as 2 cos square theta plus, now another one more formula, sine 2 theta. We know that the formula of sine 2 theta is 2 sine theta dot cos theta. This is the formula. So we can use this one formula here. So sine 2 theta is 2 sine theta cos theta, we can write, divided by, similarly, 1 minus cos 2 theta already we have written here. So this is 2 sine square theta plus the sine 2 theta is again 2 sine theta cos theta. Now what can we do here? Look at here, we can take common. See, what is common here is cos theta common, 2 cos theta common, so 2 cos theta is common, remaining will be here cos theta plus, and here is sine theta, this is remaining part, divided by, now here 2 sine theta common, here sine theta we can take common, so here will be sine theta, and plus here remaining is cos theta. We can write like this. Now this is equals to this 2 and 2 cancel, this also cancel, see, sin theta plus cos theta, sin theta plus cos theta, we can cancel, so remaining we got cos theta divided by sin theta, this is equals to cot theta, cos by sin is cot, which is our right hand side. In this way we can prove. But listen, just by solving one question, it will not be enough to you. So, I will give you one question, extra question, you try yourself, okay? In the same way you can do. Here, little bit different question is there. Sine theta plus sine 2 theta, look at it, right? Divided by 1 plus cos theta plus cos 2 theta is equals to tan theta. Here also what we will do here, sine 2 theta is 2 sine theta cos theta, and see 1 plus cos 2 theta again 2 cos square theta, and then you take common and cancel. This question was also asked in SLC examination, and this previous question, this was also asked in SLC question, this also asked in SLC question. So both are the SLC questions. You do this also yourself and then get benefit, okay? So apply formula 1 plus cos 2 theta here sine 2 theta, and then take common and cancel in the similar to the previous video. Thank you for watching this video.